I hope that helps. Does that confuse you at all there, Rose?
No, it helps, but when it comes to the can, you know, if you buy something with can, and before I forget, there is a problem in the first archives. Please ask Peter to check on them, because I was trying to review, because I like his method that he puts the theme of the archives, and some of them, there is a problem.
On the archive page, benfuchsarchives.com?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I'll mention that to Peter next time I speak to him. Anything else, Rose?
Can aluminum.
I don't know. I don't know the answer to that. If you're worried about aluminum in cans, and that's a different form of aluminum, that's not colloidal aluminum, that's not plant aluminum, use your chelating agents. Use all the things I just talked about, especially vitamin C. A great chelating agent. Chelation is a term that's used to describe the magnetic attraction that substances have to minerals. And chelating agents, whether you use them orally or whether you use IV chelating agents, are the best ways to clear minerals, heavy metals, and substances like aluminum out of the body. But I wouldn't worry too much about aluminum personally. There's a lot worse things that we got to concern ourselves about than aluminum. Look, you can't worry, you can't freak out about all of this crappy toxins that are in our air and in our water and in our food. It's just there. And that's the world we live in. What you want to do is you want to protect yourself from these substances by using a good nutritional supplement program, making sure you're exercising, making sure you're breathing correctly, making sure you're detoxifying by using proper exhalation techniques, making sure you're not constipated, making sure you don't have a lot of stress. You know, these are all areas where we have locus of control. Whether you're to stay away from aluminum in cans or to try to stay away from aluminum wherever it appears, that's just too difficult, aside from the fact aside from the ease of staying away from drugs. Those you can stay away from. But aluminum in cans, aluminum in the environment, it's the third most abundant element on planet Earth, folks. It's the third most abundant element on the planet, or in the Earth's crust anyway. How are you going to stay away from this stuff? If you want to keep yourself protected from aluminum, in my humble opinion, the best way is to use chelating agents. But keep in mind, as I said, there is some biological value to aluminum. And if anybody wants a copy of this paper, I'll be glad to send it to them. It's from 1938 this is from the University of Chicago, and it was published in 1938. The promoting effect, that is the health effects of aluminum and the rare earths. You can send me an email, ben@ksco.com. I'll send you a copy of this paper. Got to move on, Rose. Thank you so much for your call. And let's go to Japan and welcome Jack to the Bright Side. What's up, Jack? How you doing, buddy?
Hello, man. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. I'm sorry for my poor English, but she's talking about maybe the chemtrails. She's worrying about them. By the way, my question is, you know, you gave us information about, you know, NAC 3 years ago, because we are suffering from a lot of radiation exposure.
Yes.
So my question today is gamma tocotrienol, which is a good vitamin E, is also good for radiation exposure?
Yes, absolutely. For a couple things. First of all, and one of the problems associated with chemtrails is aluminum, and that is one of the places where we get exposure. So your point is well taken there. And then the second thing you mentioned was NAC for radiation poisoning. Yes, NAC is an unbelievably important supplement. It's not an essential nutrient in the sense that you can get cysteine. Let me think. I don't think cysteine is an essential amino acid. I'm pretty sure it's not. So you can get it from foods. So NAC is not necessarily an essential nutrient, but man, is it helpful for detoxification. It's helpful for the skin. It's helpful for psoriasis. It's helpful for the liver. In fact, it's emergency room medicine. It's just a ridiculously powerful, amazing supplement. It's inexpensive. And for you guys in Japan, I would personally be taking 600 to 1,000 milligrams of NAC every day. Now, as far as vitamin E goes, there are 8 different forms of vitamin E. There's 4 different forms of the tocopherol vitamin E, and there's 4 different forms of the tocotrienol vitamin E. They call them alpha, beta, delta, and gamma, I believe there are the 4 forms. And you're mentioning gamma tocopherol, and yes, gamma tocopherol is a wonderful form of vitamin E, but you don't want to just take the gamma tocopherol. You want to take the vitamin E in the full spectrum of all the different forms. That is the alpha, the beta, the delta, and the gamma. And that you'll get all those in what are called mixed tocopherols, or also mixed tocotrienols. The term mixed means that all the forms are available. And personally, that's how I would be getting my vitamin E, by using mixed tocopherols and mixed tocotrienols. That is, you'll get the alpha form, the beta form, the delta form, and the gamma form of the tocopherols, and the same thing with the tocotrienol. So yes, the gamma form is great, but so all of the forms are great, and especially in the tocotrienol category. Those are the more powerful antioxidant and protective forms of vitamin E, especially for radiation. So that's what I would be doing, Jack. Does that help you?
Yeah, very helpful, because you know, the vitamin E is very, very common available here, but NAC is not available here, you know.
You can't get NAC in Japan?
No. We have to import from the U.S. We import it, but, you know, ordinary people cannot get NAC in Japan.
Interesting. Can you get supplements? Jack, let me ask you something, Jack. Is it easy to get supplements in general in Japan? Can you go to the health food store and get anything you need? Or
Not mega dosage. Uh-huh. Only little dosage, because it's regulated.
Interesting.
Yeah.
It's regulated. That's very interesting. Well, we're about to have regulation here of nutritional supplements. I know in Germany and in Canada and a few other countries, regulation of vitamins is starting to occur. Thanks so much for your call, Jack. Appreciate it. All right. I'm Pharmacist Ben. Thanks for listening, folks. Tomorrow we'll continue talking about lipofusion and acetylcholine and brain health. We'll talk about cigarette smoke and how cigarette smoke can affect the relationship between cigarette smoke and acetylcholine. It's very interesting. We'll talk about that tomorrow on The Bright Side. If you're interested in checking out my website, it's brightsideben.com. I'd love to have you on The Bright Side Ben team. Give The Bright Side Ben phone team a call at 866-735-2470 or click on the Join the Team link on the upper left-hand corner of the page at brightsideben.com. Thanks for listening, folks. I'm Pharmacist Ben. We'll talk to y'all later. Have a wonderful, beautiful day. Bye for now.
If you're worried about your health and you're tired of the nasty side effects of harsh drugs or antibiotics, then look no further. Supernatural Silver is the answer. Supernatural Silver is a powerful immune system enhancer that can be used every day to help keep you healthy and well with none of those nasty side effects. It's extremely safe for use internally as well as topically. And Supernatural Silver is hundreds of times more effective than colloidal or ionic silver. It is perfect for use in the sinuses, eyes, ears, and on any wound or skin issue. Supernatural Silver is also extremely effective when taken orally and can help fight off bacteria, viruses, and mold that may be overwhelming your immune system. Go to supernaturalsilver.com, supernaturalsilver.com, and use the promo code SILVER2014 for 20% off of your entire order, and give yourself and your loved ones a fighting chance with Supernatural Silver.
For over 5 years, you've been hearing about the Berkey guy, so you may know a few things about him. For example, you are well aware of the superior quality and effectiveness of Berkey water filters and accessories. But did you know the Berkeys have had independent lab tests done to prove just how effective they are? It's true, and he can email you the test results. Just visit GoBerkey.com. You may also know that the Berkey guy has helped tens of thousands of people get better prepared. Now here's something you may not know. GoBerkey.com has amazing specials and deals all the time on a wide variety of survival and preparedness products. Most ready to ship same day. Visit the Berkey guy at GoBerkey.com and be sure to click the red Products on Sale Now button. You can always call toll-free 877-886-3653. Again, that's 877-886-3653. GoBerkey.com, home of the Berkey guy.